What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence. The Talons weren't even a blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not my intention.
Their leader, Darius, took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Are we enlisting them because they're good or because we need numbers?
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
You're gonna let them know that?
Relax, Shepard. This is how it works on Omega. Just let me do the talking and... Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Let's move.
Prepare for now. Last chance, Talon. Answer one. What the? Back off!
I don't think so.
Take care of the wounded, and scavenge what you can. I want us out of here ASAP.
You heard the boss. Move it.
Looks like we've found the Talon leader.
My. Nyrene, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures for a street gang.
When Cerberus invaded, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The General's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
We're here to help. We'll talk about it after we reach your outpost.
That's a generous offer. Arya, does the Commander also speak for you?
Not the way I would have put it, but that's the idea.
All right, then. Come with me. We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters, and I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
The truth is, none of us can do this alone. Our only chance is to join forces.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? I mean, watch and learn.
Az, everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming.
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Arya. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later.
All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega, my people, love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. The Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Pretty much word for word. She thinks she's playing you.
Nothing new here. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife.
Which will release Omega's civilians.
Cerberus will have 1 million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people and the Talons working for us.
You might not want to compromise your alliance before it even takes shape.
I've learned not to put much stock in truth and goodwill.
It might be time to start again.
Tell you what, I'll take it under advisement. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move. Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Arya, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Arya tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready, but if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
We're going to war together. I'll make sure we can rely on each other.
Agreed, Commander. Glad one of you isn't on a power trip.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too. We're arriving at one of the ESO processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics, I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No, you had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit! Unload on it!
Nairi, wake up! What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the General sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. We'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this!
Arya, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. Systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nairi, watch your flank.
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nairi's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough!
So be it.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack.
Get the demolition crews into position.
Okay. Despite your best efforts to kill me, your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud her.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack?
It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, Bray here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. Don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty.
Got it.
Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So, how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Go for the ball!
Can't keep the ship much longer.
Order!
Equip
them, Talon!
They're retreating!
Thank you.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man! No, wait!
What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army. Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. Tlok. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
That's not happening. Bray, get him out of here.
I've been waiting to kill that man for months. Walk around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center. It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
How can I forget? There are reminders everywhere I look. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya Tlok, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining Cerberus invaders and
we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.